Hinduism is the third largest religion in the world, and it is divided into four sects on the basis of their beliefs. First, Saivism. The followers of this sect worship Bhagwan Shiv as a supreme deity. They believe that Bhagwan Shiv is one and all, the creator, destroyer, and preserver. Second, Vaishnavism. The followers of this sect follow Bhagwan Vishnu and his avatars. They mainly follow the Upanishad, where the concept of Bhakti and Bhakti Yoga are incorporated. Third, Sectism. Followers of this sect are worshippers of Devi or Shakti, whom they consider as the Hindu Divine Mother. The sect has various tantric and non-tantric disciplines. Fourth, Smartism. Smartas worship the Supreme in one of the six forms: Ganesh, Shiv, Shakti, Vishnu, Surya, and Skanda. As they accept all the major Hindu gods, they are known as liberal.